For the Manchester Anthems World Cup on yesterday's programme, some interesting ties in the first round. As we wait for the final whistles to go around the country, just some of your thoughts. Thank you to everyone who got in touch this evening. Text your tweets, your comments, your support for all of that. That might be free today at BBC The Match Show. We'll text 64046. John Thompson already predicting that it'll be a final between the Premiership Big Boys, the Smiths versus Joy Division. But what we love, a giant curtain to see Paris Angels causing us. The Smiths have seen this now opposed Paris Angels perfume. In Spiral Carpets, this is how it feels. It's up against James Come Home. It's just about as good as it gets as Tony Hale. The other times, One Day Like This by Elbow plays Oasis and Wonderwall. Ben Copeland says it can only be Elbow. One Day Like This makes me well up with tears of joy and renders me unable to sing along without my voice breaking every time I hear them. Then we have the Chameleons in Shreds versus the Fall, Hit Them All. Peace. Prince is predicting a fall in the final against Joy Division. Who, by the way, Joy Division's love will tear us apart. Is up against 808 State, Pacific State. That'll be Joy Division for me. Constantly played in the university. Refectory. Every lunchtime in my first year. That's pretty tough. Happy Monday, step on. It's up against Newcastle for me. Daffodils and Big. Harry Scar says, new fans, Big. Come home, take out your copy of Pigeonhole if you have one, play the entire album, and then tell me how you could not cope with it. But you can. Richard Turner's on the side of Happy Monday. Big tied around the Stone Roses Iron Resurrection versus New Order's Blue Monday. And the final time is ever formerly led by the Buskers versus Five Groups of Gerald and Voodoo Road. Tides in the first round by Manchester Anthems World Cup. Time for the classified check.
Welcome to the results for the first round of the Manchester Anthems World Cup. The Smiths, how soon is now? 4. Paris Angels, Bradley, 1. The Inspiral Carpets, this is how it feels, 1. James, Come Home, 7. Elbow, One Day Like This, 3. Oasis, Wonderwall, 2. The Chameleons in Shreds, 1. The Fall, Hit the North, 2. Joy Division, Love Will Tear Us Apart, 6. 808 State, Pacific State, 1. Happy Mondays, Step On, 4. New Fast Automatic Daffodils, Big, 2. The Stone Roses, I Am the Resurrection, 5. New Order, Blue Monday, 3. Buzzcocks, Ever Falling, Love, 2. A Guy Called Gerald, Voodoo Ray, 1. That's very nice. So, Stone Roses, I Am the Resurrection versus New Order's Blue Monday, one of the highest scoring ties of the round, but Stone Roses win 5-3 to progress to the quarterfinals, and the big winners at home, Joy Division Up Will Tear Us Apart, 6, 808 State, Pacific State, 1. The quarter-final lines up like this. We're back with you, Charles, for the quarter-final draw.
The Manchester Anthems World Cup. Next round, the quarter-finals. The Smiths, how soon is now, will play James, Come Home. Elbow, One Day Like This, will play The Fall, Hit the North. Joy Division, Love Will Tear Us Apart, will play Happy Mondays, Step On. The Stone Roses and The Resurrection will play Buzzcocks, Ever Fallen in Love.
Those times to be played. Well, now, actually. It's up to you. versus Hit the North, Love Will Tear Us Apart versus Step On, Iron the Resurrection versus Ever Fortman Love, and who goes through to the semi-finals, you decide. Who are you supporting? Who would you like to see go through? Which of those tracks go to? Help us out with some analysis of the tracks in question. Let's start with our Voice of God for the Manchester Anthems World Cup, and for a bit of clarity, here's Mark Riley on that first tie come out of the hat. The Smiths, how soon is now versus Jones, come home.
The Smiths, how soon is now? Believe it or not, this legendary song was only a B-side when originally released in 1984 with William It Was Really Nothing, a CA-side. James, come home. Released in 1989 on Rough Trade Records and then again in 1990 on Fontana, it was a feature of the famous early 90s Manchester compilation.
Yes, and how we host it when our friends become successful. The Smiths versus Jones, held by One Day Like This versus the Four, Hit the North. Another interesting tie, this, that's you, Mark. Love Will Tear Us Apart versus Step On.
Joy Division, Love Will Tear Us Apart. Released in 1980 on Factory Records, this song repeatedly features in the best song of all time lists. Happy Mondays, Step On. Released in 1990 from the album Pills, Spills and Bellyaches, it was a sound which kick-started the baggy era.
Indeed, those are the ties in the quarterfinals. Let us know what you think. Results same time tomorrow. That is 6 Music, official 6 Music, Facebook page. Or text it, 4046, or tweet us at BBC The Max Road.